Because I got to be honest with you people, this universe, Friday Night SmackDown, Raw, NXT, the entire WWE landscape has been so much better without The Undertaker.
Punk now has stepped right into it.
I told you there's no way to keep him down. It's flesh and blood, all right, Punk.
Of the Straight Edge Society. Give me a break.
Why would you want to take a straight edge?
And only a deranged mind like CM Punk would come up with something like this.
Yes, we fell for it.
Now he looks like a rabbi. Oh, what is it?
Symbolism here from Punk.
And the symbolism of that alone speaks volumes.
Oh! Well, the Undertaker's brother Kane is not amused.
Well, Kane has swore there will be vengeance, and vengeance is on its way.
Whoa! 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 The World Heavyweight Champion Jack Swagger from behind, and now it's a brawl. The Straight Edge Society and Jack Swagger beating down Kane.
Well, you have to believe that this was a setup all along.
Well, we know what happened last week is Kane attacked all four men in the Fatal Four-Way Sunday, and now there's some retribution.
Kane feels that everyone is guilty until proven innocent, trying to find out who attacked his brother, The Undertaker.
And now Kane trying to fight back, but the numbers just...
And you know something? Some would say we could be looking at all the perpetrators right now.
Oh, what a splash! The 300-pounder right across the rib cage of Kane.
Jack Swagger and CM Punk working together now, but what will happen come this Sunday at Fatal Four-Way?
And Swagger! And they're not done. The Big Red Monster about to take another one. And a third. And look out, it's Rey Mysterio and the world's largest athlete, the Big Show. They clear the ring.
Rey Mysterio and the Big Show will fill out the quartet come this Sunday at Fatal 4-Way for Jack Swagger's World Heavyweight Championship.
And later tonight, they'll be partners in the tag team main event. And what must be going through the mind of Big Show and Rey Mysterio right now?
Well, they have to be cautious because, like I said, Kane has been on a rampage lately.
Oh, Mysterio, oh! 619. And now the world's largest athlete, the Giant, the Big Show with a choke slam. And what a chaotic start here to Friday Night SmackDown.
But what does this imply? It's a lot of payback. It's a lot of retribution. And again, I mean, I think unquestionably this is a setup. But hang on, let's.
The last time I had nothing to do with what happened to The Undertaker. And nothing is gonna stop me from becoming the next World Heavyweight Champion!
Well, it's a big show.
Well, this Sunday, the Big Show will get his opportunity to become the World Heavyweight Champion. Vows that nothing will get in his way.
Todd, this is a blatant setup courtesy of the Straight Edge Society. So many questions remain unanswered. Let's not forget Jack Swagger, Rey Mysterio, the Big Show. We'll find out more come Fatal 4-Way this Sunday.
This Sunday will mark only the third title defense Jack Swagger's ever had. It'll certainly be his most difficult. The title is almost guaranteed to change hands. Mysterio from the top rope.
Let's not forget that the lower back of Rey Mysterio was injured earlier in this match. Gut-wrench powerbomb coming up. No! Wow, what a counter!
Mysterio so resourceful! What a victory! What a win for Mysterio out of nowhere!
Sunday, we would be saying that Rey Mysterio is the new World Heavyweight Champion. What will happen? Whoa!
It's Kane, the man who was found to seek vengeance for his brother, The Undertaker.
But Kane's wrath has left a wake of animosity, and no one is safe.
Up and down, the World Champion chokeslam. Is anyone safe?
It's safe to say that Kane has a personal issue with every single superstar in this ring.
Oh no, Mysterio.
Oh boy.
Two-stone power driver.
Perhaps an homage to his brother, The Undertaker.
Look at the carnage.
One of you is already in hell and doesn't even know it. This Sunday will be a fatal night for the guilty party.
Seeks vengeance. Will he find it this Sunday at Fatal 4-Way?